What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Cars Garage. Today we are going to Fremont to meet up with Sean and Ellie to check out the Boba Cars and Coffee. So it's going to be a very exciting night. Of course, as always, we have the fuel run Corvette pulled out, and check it out, guys. This is the limited edition Cars Garage shirts, which will be on sale very soon. So yeah, if you want one, remember to click the link below in the future and get limited edition Cars Garage shirts where you can. And of course, guys, we are going to meet up with Sal very soon. So yeah, stay tuned, guys. And of course, as always, we have fixed the traction control bottom in the Corvette C6. And as you can see right now, I'm able to switch the car into different driving modes. Great success, guys. And of course, we are going to install the blue Corvette logo at the front and the rear of the car to make it look, I believe it will look much better than the factory one, which unfortunately is fading away. All right, guys, without further ado, I'll see you guys in the Boba meet. Choo! And just like that, we are in Fremont. So, we're actually going to debadge the Corvette logo with a brand new blue color because the old one is fading away. And here we are at the premium auto spa here, recommended by Henry with the 4C. So, just have a RS5 finished paint correction. Absolutely beautiful. Wow. Man. Looks so nice, huh? Yeah.
Deny everything.
Alright, guys, we have successfully installed the new C7 style logo on the C6. Yep, we're gonna fuel up and get ready to head up to Fremont. And of course, guys, we got the pink drink from Starbucks as always. I think people call this drink pinkity drinkity, but this is a pink drink and it's basically strawberry and coconut milk mixed together. One of my favorite drink at Starbucks, and those kind of drinks it's not really a refresher, but it's really tastes really good, you know. And I think that most of the people who order those drink are probably your girlfriends or your wives, but you know, guys drink that too. Pink drink is definitely one of my favorite. Anyway, guys, we have the Starbucks and we have the new badge and the Corvette. We just fueled up the car and we are now going to the Fremont. Just like that, guys, we are at South Garage in Fremont, and that is Carson's Alley's Honda Civic, also heavily modified. And so it's actually working on some project right now. What's up?
No!
I didn't notice you were here.
I didn't know you were here.
The best part.
So I guess we're going.
Give me a yo. Give me a yo. Carl's favorite
place. Not bad, huh?
Not bad. Oh, he's got a GoPro 10 now, Carl.
Oh, yeah. An upgrade.
He upgraded.
Alright, guys, so we made it here. Corvette parked it next to Saul's exotic M3. They have a new 2 series. Oh, yes, M240i. It's actually the M240i. It's not a regular 2 series. So it's but the grill, the front grill looks like a regular.
I thought it was big.
Yeah.
Right?
So yeah. The 2 series is actually has a small grill. I actually like how the 2
series. Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was an M4.
Yeah, I thought so too.
This is what this Anna wants, right?
Yeah, she wants the new M2.
Who?
Anna.
Oh, really?
Yeah, she wants the new M2.
Yeah, because she has a baby M right now.
Baby M?
Yeah. Right. She's probably going to be a man.
Nice. A lot of Civic with white body kits. Check it out, guys. Very nice. Looks like some sort of boat on. Even the Corolla is very loud. Thank God we have a very big pipes here. Those are, I believe they're the same body kits. Very nice. Check it out, guys. We have a Z here. Carbon fiber hood. It's lowered as well. Very nice. Check out the tail light on the Beamer here. Very nice. Alright guys, gonna check out the Beamer here. We have a Camaro SS. And check out the wrap. We also have a blackout eyelids. Very nice wheels. Looks like a carbon fiber wrap. Ooh, roof looks very nice. Yeah. Actually a pretty nice package here. Very nice, 3 series. Nice, we have a Mazda here. Look like it belongs to the Bay Area chapter leader. Have another Veloster here with carbon fiber hood. A BMW Z4. And also another Z lowered as well. Wow, very nice. Check it out, we have a Tacoma truck modified. Ooh, that was actually the loudest Tacoma I've ever heard. Someone's backing up. Check it out, guys. Wow. Toyota 86. White body. It's a very expensive Asantic carbon fiber wing and a trunk. Check out the muffler size. Yep. This is the way he mounts the wing is really unique. Looks like the one on the 911. We also have the AMG here. Oh, we have another Z. Backed it as well. Alright, Rob, if you're watching the video, I know you have a Tacoma, but this one looks very different. Definitely modified with some sort of bed cover. Yeah. Hey, what's up, man? Yeah. Very nice. The exhaust is pretty good. Alright guys, we have a Lexus IS300. Very popular car. We have an SS and the C8. Honestly, the base C8 looks pretty good. And it sounds much better than the previous generation. Oh, the parking sideways. Check it out guys, we have a GTR here with a CA next to it. More cars showing up right now. That looks like another GTR. People checking the GTR there. So clean, huh? Oh yeah, that's Monique's.
The coolest car in this whole entire
place. Pretty clean. Hey,
it's a lot busier than last time.
I know.
Oh yeah.
I'm surprised.
Also rowdier.
A little close.
It was a little louder.
Yeah. It's the evening. Pretty
yeah. What? It took up so many parking spots.
It's guess of what kind of mask is that? Scary one.
Oh,
I got an underglow.
That's so cool. I was hoping you would put it.
Oh, me? Okay, sure.
Yeah, because
you're... Looks like the jacket you did before.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, it is like the jacket.
Yeah.
How many cars today? Good thing we found parking.
Nice. GTR. Which one would you pick? I would take the C8.
C8?
Yeah.
C8.
Ooh, oh. Huh? We're going to fight now. Another Tacoma truck. Oh, that's the same guy, I think. Ooh, careful, Tom.
No more parking.
Yep.
Is that a coyote in it?
Probably.
Oh, it's a cobra. You have a screen in the front.
Oh yeah.
So you can do selfies.
Oh yeah.
If you turn off the front screen, you save battery, but it's nice to have the front.
Oh yeah. Nice.
I know, yeah.
It's so funny.
Making some footage. Ooh, you okay?
Those twin colored, I'm full. I like the twin colored or violet Honda Civic.
Oh. We like the exotic M3 here.
And the exotic C6. They're both the exotic brothers. Exotic.
That's
like
funny,
a ball sack, huh?
Oh, yeah.
The ball sack is awesome. Oh, the lighting, the low lighting is good on that GoPro 10.
Oh yeah, pretty good.
Low light, yeah. It's doing a good job.
Why is there's no muffler, huh?
It's just a resonator.
Yeah.
How much was the GoPro?
Oh, it is a Tesla.
Yeah,
it's a Tesla. I like
Model
the
Model 3.
It's got a roll cage? There's a roll cage in it.
It's GDM wheels.
Hey, you should feature this car.
It's in Sentry mode.
It's recording us.
Yeah.
Oh, you like your car?
You could flash it.
Flash it.
So
they got
it
on its phone.
It has a roll cage. I like
it. You should put it on your video.
Yeah.
I really like the roll cage.
Yeah. Dang, those wings are big. Nice.
We'll go around. Such a long line. Whew. Another Civic. Nice.
You guys saw a park? Just park anywhere?
Yeah. They're all from the same group.
Yeah.
Velos.
I like this one.
Oh, this kind of wing.
Yeah.
Super tall.
It's white too.
Yeah. White body.
Nice. Oh, is there anything?
Here.
Yep.
It's like, get out of my way.
Ooh. Nice. Oh, it is a penis. Oh, almost leaving.
It's a penis straw.
Hey, bye.
No, that's what's up.
I know, that's so funny. Penis straw.
Enjoy this video. We are heading home right now, and tomorrow is Montevideo Cars and Coffee. And as always, I'll see you guys next time. Cheers.